My name is Fabrizio Dieci. I come from Italy. Well, my works are in many countries in Europe, in Middle East. I worked in Egypt, in Turkey, in Iran, in the Emirates, and I have many pieces in China. Most of my masterpieces are there, like a princess, Wu Xiao Xiao, the Doors of Life. I worked also in Lebanon 10 years ago. Experience, you have 30 years in the sculpture field, and since 15 years I'm teaching sculpture in the Art Institute in Genova. So, see you soon in Lebanon.